Why not have a vote of confidence and kick him out?
We've been absolutely clear that, of course, we want a general election. There's not much more I want than to see the back of this wicked, grotesque government. However, what we need to do is ensure that no deal is taken off the table first.